Papa was a copper and a mama was a hippie. In Alabama, she